and everyone you meet.
Ho, ho,
the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year.
When you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
Ho, ho,
the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Okay, guys, need a big drive.
Big drive? You can score big savings at AutoNation's sales drive. Now go get them. Oh, and try yellow right halfback screen on too.
The AutoNation sales drive is going on now, coast to coast. Get game-changing savings on every vehicle. Right now, during Ram commercial truck season, buy new Ram 1500 crew cabs just $23,525.
AutoNation, official sponsor of the AutoNation Cure Bowl.
Score big at AutoNation.
Meep, meep.
A five-star customer experience awaits you at Outlets at Anthem. Enjoy the cafe featuring TVs, resort-style seating, and seven restaurant choices. The perfect way to shop, rest, and repeat.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Outlets at Anthem. It's time to get the party started, which means it's time to introduce your master of ceremonies for the evening. You know him from 3TV's Good Morning Arizona and Good Morning Arizona Weekend. This street smart journalist is well known for his hard-hitting investigations, his insightful analysis, and his handsome smile. So, pull off your mittens and put your hands together for 3TV reporter and local news heartthrob, Javier Soto.
Let's try this again. Good evening, Anthem! That's what we love to hear. Are you guys excited for tonight or what? Check out this tree. I don't know how Anthem continues to do it year in and year out, but we're talking the biggest, the tallest, the baddest Christmas tree in the entire country. Give it up for the Outlets at Anthem. Now, if we were to take a measuring stick, as Santa did a couple weeks ago, started from top to bottom, or bottom to top, whichever you prefer, we're talking 115 feet tall. Is that humongous or what? And if we were to all get together and try to lift this bad boy, 60 tons decorated. That's a lot of weight, but as you know, the Outlets at Anthem, They don't do anything small. So we're ready tonight to kick off the holiday season. Are you ready to do that with me? So who's here tonight to see the ASU Pitchforks perform? How about the coolest band, coolest bunch of kids in Scottsdale, a great group that is local, and they're making huge waves throughout the entire nation. Have you heard of the group Just Seconds Apart? Anybody heard of the Grammy Award winner by the name of Maggie Rose? Who likes country? We are in for a great night tonight. And as you know, outlets at Anthem continue to do it year in and year out. Last year they had 20,000 of their friends, and we're looking to break that record as more and more people try to fill up these seats, fill up these stands. So get ready to have a great time. And do me a favor, round of applause for all the production crew who puts this on and does an amazing job to make sure that you guys have a great night. So as you know, this is the season for giving, and we're kicking it off tonight. Anybody heard of the Salvation Army Christmas Angel Program? It is an amazing program that continues to make sure that every kid has a little something under their Christmas tree on Christmas morning. And they've been doing it strong for 30 years. And in that 30-year span, they've put upwards of 600,000 presents under the trees of those who couldn't afford to have something otherwise. So give it up for the Salvation Army. And since this is the season for giving, we ask that you give a little something back. If you can hook up with the Salvation Army tent today. And it's very simple, the Christmas Angel Program. And this program is very near and dear to the hearts of 3TV. In fact, we were in partnership with them 30 years ago when they started this. And we continue to sponsor it and be part, a huge part of the Christmas Angel Program. So it's very simple. All you have to do is take a tag off the tree or go to the tent. They'll give you a tag. You look on that tag. And some child out there who otherwise wouldn't have anything Christmas morning has written what they would like. It could be a coat. It could be a car. It could be a doll. Something to make their Christmas morning brighter. And you take that, you purchase it at any one of these great stores, you give it back, and the Salvation Army does all the rest for you. They wrap the present, and they make sure that that kid has the best Christmas morning ever. So if you can help out today, we thank you very much. And you have until now, until a couple days before Christmas. So we thank you, and we thank the Salvation Army. Well, as you know, everything is social now. Who's on social media? Who does Instagram? Who does Facebook? How about Twitter? All right, well, we're going social tonight, so we ask you if you take some pictures of the 115-feet-tall Christmas tree to post it on Pinterest, Instagram, Snapchat, wherever you'd like to post it. Use some hashtags. We're using hashtags tonight. One of the hashtags is Outlets Anthem. How about Tree Lighting 2015 or Tallest Tree? And when you put the hashtag tallest tree, they know who you're talking about because there is no other tallest tree. This is the tallest one in the entire country. Anybody been to Disneyland? Right? You've been to Disneyland? You've seen Space Mountain? Well, this tree is taller than Space Mountain. We know that Rockefeller Center out in New York City, they get a lot of publicity with their great tree right there next to an ice skating rink. Well, guess what? Not bigger than this one at the outlets at Anthem. So we want you to have a great time tonight. And as I mentioned, since it's the season for giving, we want to give you guys back something tonight. The outlets at Anthem are giving away four prizes. Here's the catch, though. It's happening after the show, and you have to be present in order to win one of those prizes. So we encourage you to go sign up. You see that Kiss FM tent right over there? There's a mixed tent as well right over here to my left. You go over there, you register, and you will be entered. Look at the young lady right here. She's getting up. She's like, I want to win. I want to win. So we want you, we encourage you to go register to win one of four prizes. And these aren't just any small prizes. They are prizes ranging from $100 to $500. Who wants to win tonight? Well, we want you to win too. So without further ado, we want to kick off the festivities, and we're doing it with 16 young ladies from ASU. These are some of the best voices that Arizona has to offer. This is one of the only sanctioned a cappella female groups in the entire state of Arizona. So without further ado, I'd like to call up the ASU Pitchforks. This group has been performing together for 20 years, so now, the ASU Pitchforks. Round of applause.
How are you guys doing tonight? Good? All right, well, we're going to kick the night off with some Christmas songs and also some of our covers as well, so we hope you guys enjoy. This first one is called White Winter Hymnal, and it's a Fleet Foxes song.
I was following the eye, was following guys. So this next song we're going to do for you is called Destination, and it's a cover by Nickel Creek.
You don't owe me one more minute of your wasted time. You act like it's all fine, but all the years I gave you, thinking you knew that you wanted me, I wanted to believe. I've got to make a destination.
Pitch Perfect before. All right, so we got some fans out there. So then you all know what a cappella is, right?
Yeah!
All right. I like the energy up here. So we do that pretty much every day. We do that for ASU. We're the only ASU all-female group, which is really exciting. This next song we're going to sing for you is a classic. We're going to slow it down a little bit and sing some Silent Night.
Virgin Mother and Child.
So this next song is another one of our covers that that we perform. How many of you guys have ever been in a relationship that like drives you a little bit crazy? Yeah? Like you really love the person, but like you also hate them at the same time. And like, basically this song is about this girl that can't decide if she loves this person or hates him. And she kind of goes a little crazy. So the song is called Octahate, and it's by an artist named Rin Weaver. If you guys like what you hear, we have a Facebook page that we'd love for you guys to follow us on. We're at ASU Pitchforks. If you just look us up, we have like all sorts of events all over the valley that we'd love to see you guys at. We also have a website, asupitchforks.com. And also, if you check out Spotify and iTunes, we have some tracks out on there too. We just released a song actually a month ago called Light Up the Revolution. And you guys should totally check it out. But this last song we have for you guys is called That's Christmas to Me. And it's all about what Christmas means to all of us. So.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candles glowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. The gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candles glowing in the dark. I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Candles glowing in the dark. And then for years to come, we'll always know one thing. That's the love that Christmas can bring. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
How about that? One more time for the ASU Pitchforks. We have any pitchforks out there? Throw up your pitchforks if you're an ASU alum or currently at ASU. Oh, I heard some boos. That means the Wildcats are in the house. Any U of A folks? Oh, okay. All right. How about some Lumberjacks? We're all represented. Awesome. They were unbelievable. And to sing a cappella, I know I've tried it in the shower. It doesn't work for me, but it's definitely working for these ladies. So this next band, if you were to come up with a name, I would think for the name of a band, it'd be pretty tough, especially if you were triplets. But I would say if you were triplets and you came up with a name, they were spot on with their name. How about Just Seconds Apart? Is that the coolest name or what? Just Seconds Apart. Now, I would say they performed or knew they were forming a band back in September of 99, but they waited until they were 8 to officially form their band. They've been touring. Without further ado, I want you to give a warm welcome to some local kids who are doing big things right now. Just Seconds Apart. Sella, Ari, and Alex.
No matter where you are, baby, find your girl, you never that far, baby. Cross the world, staring at fate. I wouldn't do to love you.
Oh, oh.
No matter what you heard, baby, I'll be the one, I don't wanna save you. Try to never find another.
Oh, oh.
Whoa, this is not no ordinary way.
hurt you when you fall. When you're down, I'll sing you this song to remind you.
How you guys doing today? A little louder. How you guys doing today? There we go. So we're just seconds apart. We're 16-year-old triplets from right here in Arizona. I'm Ari. That's Sella. That's Alex. You guys ready to have a good time? So this next one you guys will know, so let's do it.
I've got fire for a heart. I'm not scared of the dark. You've never seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul. And baby, you're a boat. Baby, you're my only reason. Yeah, yeah. If I didn't have you, there would be nothing left. The shell of a man who can never be his best. If I didn't have you and never see the sun, you taught me how to be someone. All my life, you stood by me when no one else would ever be out there. All these lights, they can't blind me when you're not. Nobody can drag me down.
Yeah.
Nobody, nobody. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream that I'm out tonight. Can you hear my voice? This time this is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song.
to my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself.
You guys still doing good? So this next one's another original. If you guys want to stand up and dance, you can. So you guys can stand up if you want. Here we go. This next one is an original called Sing Along.
It's like a sing-along song, sing-along song. It's like a sing-along song, sing-along song.
One, two, three, go!
The music is on, beat is right, trying to find paradise. I share my heart, I play my cards, there for you to see. Yeah, make a new start. Yeah, stripping the heart. Yeah, it's easy to see. Sing it with me. It's like a sing-along song, sing-along song. It's the kind of song where you never go wrong. Sing along song, sing along song. And I can do it all night long. And you turn it all around, cause you like the sound of the voice on the radio. It's a sing along song, sing along song. Sing with me and we never go wrong. Smile, but that's alright by me. I guess I could start with my guitar. I hope I'm in the Rocky. Beautiful girl, summer nights, under the stars, the moment's right. So let's draw my string and start to sing words to my melody. Yeah, make a new start. Yeah, strengthen the heart. Yeah, it's easy to see. It's like a sing-along song, sing-along song. It's the kind of song where you never go wrong. It's a sing-along song, sing-along song. And I can do it all night long. And you turn around, cause you like the sound of your voice on the radio. It's a sing-along song, sing-along song. Sing with me and we never go wrong. Sing a long song, sing a long song. It's the kind of song where you never go wrong. It's a sing a long song, sing a long song.
Sing this one. Here we go.
So darling, stay with me. I did every morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit, got in my car and raced like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my hand to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Can I have your daughter for the rest of my life? Say yes, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough luck, my friend, but the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry you anyway. Marry that girl.
Marry you anyway.
Marry that girl.
No matter what you say.
Marry that girl.
We'll be a family.
Why you gotta be so rude?
Thank you. You guys still having a good time? I like it. Just for fun, on the count of three, I need everyone in here to scream as loud as they can, all right? Here we go. One, two. Literally? Three. That sounds good. Music to my ears. So for this next one, it's a Christmas song, so we want you guys to sing along, starting from the beginning. Ready? Here we go. Yeah.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Here we go. Sing it.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why, baby. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Louder.
He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's not your nice, babe. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, he sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
We're going
to
do a little sing-along here. So I need to repeat every word I say. Ready?
Shake it, baby.
Louder.
Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. Oh, yeah. Shake it, baby. Oh, he sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, yeah.
Woo!
You guys sounded awesome. Want to do another Christmas song? Want to do Jingle Bells? You know Jingle Bells, right? So sing this with us. Here we go. Jingle Bells. One, two.
Jingle Bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, Jingle Bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Sing it.
Dashing through the snow.
Yeah.
Some bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Yeah.
Thank you. So I want to know, did you guys have a good time today or tonight? Awesome. So again, we're just seconds apart. You can follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Our username is @JSAMusic, so make sure to check us out. Thank you. This last song we're gonna do for you guys is another original. It was on Sirius XM and MTV. So you can find this on iTunes, Vivo, and other stuff. Thank you. It's called Unbelievable. You guys ready? Thank you.
You're unbelievable. You're unbelievable. You're unbelievable. You're unbelievable. I come every time that you come my way. I can never say what I wanna say. It's like a trip on my tongue. I just wanna run.
Guys.
Just Seconds Apart. Did they rock it tonight or what? 16, huh? Come on up here, Sella. You guys need a moment? Catch a breath. Catch a breath. How you guys feeling right now to play for the wonderful crowd of Anthem?
It was so exciting. Did you guys have a great time? That's what I like to hear. It was a lot of fun. You guys were awesome, so thank you.
So I got to ask you, okay, so obviously this was already pre-planned at birth, right? You knew you were going to form a band. You knew you were going to tour the country. What's that like at 16, touring the country and doing what you love best?
Yeah, it's so much fun just doing something you love, especially with people you love. It's just amazing.
That is the baby of the family, by the way. That's the baby. So that was a great answer. Sella, got to give it up to you. You're killing those drums out there. Who are some of your influences?
Neil Peart from Rush. Does anyone know him? Yeah, he's one of mine for sure, obviously. He's an amazing drummer, and he writes a lot of lyrics for the Rush songs, as do I with our songs. So that's pretty cool.
Catch your breath, catch your breath.
Everybody backstage was getting into it. Everybody upstage was getting into it. Did they perform or did they perform? So what can we expect from you guys in the near future?
It's a surprise. We're going to tell people soon.
Right now, you guys can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at JSA Music. Check out our website at Just Seconds Apart and get us on iTunes. Just search Just Seconds Apart and you'll find us there.
Yep.
I like that. One last question. You guys were named some of the freshest faces on MTV when that song was released, Unbelievable. What was that like?
That was amazing because that was our first time on MTV.
Yeah.
So it just was unreal.
Also, we set it to record, so we made sure we wouldn't miss it.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we wish you the best of luck.
Thank
we
you.
Will continue following you, making Arizona proud. Give it up one more time for Just Seconds
Thank
Apart.
You.
Hey, how about if we take a selfie with all you guys?
Oh, yeah.
How do you feel about that? Awesome.
Right. You will. Ready?
We love
you, Stella. The lights are in the way. Here we go. Ready, guys? One. Put your hands up on three. One, two, three. Thank you, guys.
Thank you guys very much. All right, we got to get that Instagram photo to go viral. Make sure you're following them on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. They are a great group and up and coming. Hey, guys, I know we're having a great time. This is a huge celebration, but I'd be remiss if we didn't acknowledge what happened yesterday in Paris, France, where 120 people were killed in terrorist attacks. And I hate to bring down the mood, but if you would all join me in a moment of silence to let those folks know in Paris, France, that we stand with them and we give them strength. Thank you guys very much, and it was pretty cool of the folks here at the outlets at Anthem to turn that tree the colors of that country. So thank you very much, and thank you for acknowledging that. All right, let's talk about the big tree behind us, because the folks here at the outlets at Anthem tell me this is the tallest tree in the entire country. So let's give you some stats here. 115 feet tall. Santa himself measured it. It's taller than Space Mountain, as I mentioned. And yes, It is real. It sits in a tree stand filled with 7 feet of water. It's way taller than me. And if you were to take those lights that we're about to see momentarily and stretch them out, we would see 3 miles